Hello, subscribers. Welcome to a live stream of Heroes of Might and Magic 3. We are doing an Iron Man against 7 AI. This is Inferno this time. This is part 1B because I beat it last time with Castle and it started a new game. So this is just continuation of that. Looks like I have two bases, but I know I was struggling against some heroes coming up here. I think I chased them away. Alright, let's see. Let's go ahead and get some sulfur generating. That's going to be useful. That guy took a bunch of my stuff. He's the one with angels. Let's see, what do we have? I think we could probably take that, but let's see if I have anything to hire. Oh, that's this one. Okay. I could bring some of these with me. But probably lower my morale. Let's take a look at spell points, because the mana vortex may help. 16... Knowledge of 2, so that give us 40 mana. Power's kind of weak. What spells do I have? Yeah, that's probably my best route. Mana Vortex. Why did I get scammed? Why did that not trigger? So yeah, we're losing some morale doing this. I don't know why I didn't get my double spell points there. Okay. I don't know what this hero is going to do. She's out of spell points. So I think I'm going to do a wait. Because then I can decide. I want to cast haste or something. This actually works out. Now my Magogs can hit both of those. Yeah, and Bless will work really well on them. Nice. They're all coming down here, so we're gonna send our guys here. Angels still can't reach. Here and here. Okay. So you can't kill this, but you would do a lot of damage. You might be better spent hitting something else though. Okay. Speed of 6. So the angel's gonna fly up here and hit these, I can almost guarantee you. I don't think slow would slow him down enough. I don't know, it might. It's a speed 12? Maybe. wasn't quite enough. Okay. Yeah. This is overkill. Okay. Well, we drove him out of there. Day 7. Got the stupid portals right next to us. I need more recruits. I need to save up for the Arc Devils. Okay. And should probably get another hero. Oh, I have another hero. Okay, nice. We can collect some resources. Horde of Wolf Riders. Yeah, we should be able to take that. Advanced air, nice. Plus 4 attack, nice. I'm shooting those in case they get high morale. Because it can happen. Okay, Arc Devils. What do we need? Sulfur. So it'll take me a little bit to get this. Oh, this is 4 sulfur. Shoot. Okay, we're just doing it. I need to chase this guy away. Ooh, nice. This is exactly what we needed. Excellent. What am I fighting here? Why is it not showing me? That's weird. Lots of boars, okay. So, gosh, do I want to chase that guy that direction? I don't think so. Let's go up here. Throng of demons, hourglass of the evil. It's not worth it. Ooh, boots of speed. Being guarded by a horde of Medusa. Really need to get that. Short on ore. I saw something else, guess not. The Wrong of Whites. Probably do that. We're level 6. Gosh, I wish I knew if they're going to put them in one stack or not. Let's do this. Griffins. Ugh. If I had Arc Devils, I think I'd try that. I'm not sure I want to try it with. I mean, the retaliation becomes useless against devils. Hellstorm Helmet. I wonder what that does. This is probably a mistake, but we're trying it. Okay. We're going to try to get these guys to take all the hits. Yeah, it looks like they're going to. Let's get them all down here. Okay. Now, I want the devil to do as much work as possible. This, we would kill 12 to 25, 28. We're gonna do it. Okay. We're gonna hit the back group. We're gonna fly back up here. Actually, we're gonna fly up here. Go up here. I don't care if I lose these imps. Nice. Oh, really? Computer loves to cheat with morale. Hey, Jimmy, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? I have faith our noble devils and demons will prevail over the filthy, disease-ridden griffins. Yes, exactly. Yeah, I don't care about the imps, do you? Nice. Okay, let's see what this helmet does. I have to wait till next turn. Wrong of pikemen. I can actually probably kill that with this. Depends on what the terrain would end up being. It's kind of a gamble. We don't know what the terrain will be. Aid. I don't think so. The tents die too easily and it's hard to find them. Lots of black knights just guarding a scroll now. Okay, what does this helmet do? Knowledge plus 5. Okay. That's pretty good. Armageddon. Wow, let the cheating begin. So this hero, actually, yeah, I think you can cast it even if you don't have expert wisdom. 20 spell points. Now with 8 knowledge, we actually have a lot. So we could go around with the Ifrit Sulfans, just Armageddon everything. and just eat to our heart's content. Let's see what else is up here first before we go around doing that. Alright, let's send you. It's just a far walk for you. So, haste. Alright, so now we produce crystal every day. That's a nice one. Lots of white. Unicorns. Mirth, that's a good one. Okay. It doesn't matter, I don't need to do that. Armor. Could get another hero, that's probably useful. Some gold up here. He's guarding it too. Pack of war unicorns. So a pack I think could be up to like 18 or something. I don't really want to do that. Okay, so Arc Devils, what are we waiting on? We have it. Yes. Now we need tons of mercury to upgrade our existing ones. Do this. Bad morale again, really? Okay, this is level 3, so that would be demons. Unless we leave them here. Do I have a hero here? No, let's get another hero. Specializes in hellhounds, specializes with bites. Basic tactics, necromancy, no, we're gonna miss one. So let's go here. Okay, cloak goes on this one, this goes on here. Leave the troglodytes, leave these. Okay, so this woman's just gonna turtle there. See if you get the boost. No, you don't. Okay, well, wait a week and see if you get that mana boost. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, let's send you back. I want to get that sulfur mine up there. Let's send this one that way. Okay. There we go. Double mana. Get these boots of speed. Not with this guy, though. Although, I could sacrifice those Magogs. It'd be better to come up there with Archdevils. Medusa don't have melee penalty though, so we'd be able to retaliate, but they'd still do full damage and they can petrify you. Hey, says Tam, welcome to stream. How are you doing? Horde. A horde is so much though. Yeah, I don't think I want to do that. And come back with stronger stuff. Now, this is the one that has Armageddon. Yeah. So we can go around with these, killing anything pretty much. Let's do this. All right, who's our first victim? Tell me how much damage it'll do. 130, actually, that's not that much. If it's a stack of one, that's not gonna work too well. Yeah, I need more spell power. All Man, that's so expensive. Glad you're doing well, sis. Forsaken place, let's take that. Heals vanquished, okay, we need to... We need to try to take over another base, because we only have two. Hey, Liquid Metal Slime and Moody, welcome. How are you two doing? This looks different from your other Might and Magic games. This is Heroes of Might and Magic. This is a strategy game. Lots of pit lords. End up losing a little bit if I hit those, so let's hit this. Nice. Basic resistance. Percent magic resistance. That's not likely. 1 out of 20 spells cast they would resist. I think it goes up to 15%. Nah. It's just not high enough. You're 6 out of 10? All right, Moody. +3 defense. Nice. Really need to get these upgraded. This is the hero that specializes with demons. After fourth level, they increase attack and defense. So the demon's at 24 attack right now. 18 defense. I think I'm gonna save up my money, bring back the devils. Kill these while we're here. Rudy says a really cool person cast charm spell on me. I could not resist it. A really cool person cast charm on you, huh? Two defense, okay. That's a downgrade, but we can give that to another hero. My last joke was the same as uncarbonated soda. It fell flat. No, I just don't get jokes sometimes, Smoothie. It's really hard with text. Sometimes know if someone's joking or if they're talking about something that really happened or what. He's got a decent amount. Okay, we can head back now. I want to kill the vampires. Horde. I don't think so. Not without making a mark devils first. This hero could chase them away, probably. So we'll send her over here. Yeah, I should be able to kill that. Okay, and you're coming back. I guess I could do the Dwarven Treasury while I'm here. Okay, we were sending you, I guess, back to learn spells? But you haven't been here before. No items. Yeah, he's running now. Ugh. It's so annoying. Let's chase him. Wait, do you have items? No, okay. Let me see how far this one is. I do want to pass off some of the items. $18,000 gold. So worth it though. Okay, let's bring a bunch of units for that other hero. Okay, so you get this bag of gold, helmet. Okay. Immune to destroy undead. That's not that helpful. Let's see. You have an attack boost. Let's give it to our strongest hero. Someone with Armageddon, yes. I like it. Chase this sucker down. Make sure we got some units in here. Third level units, so she generated some more of these. Nice. Should be able to defend with that, no problem. Oh, no, you don't. Quit taking my resources, buddy. You're goner. Oh, this is a different hero. Where did he get these? What the heck? Okay. Yeah. You can only reach the firebirds. Good riddance. Looks like we got an undead hero. So, this I definitely want to get. We're going after that next. What level is this undead hero? 5. Oh, well, at least he has basic estates. I really want to hit these, but what's going to happen is these are going to attack and get some life back. We're doing it. There we go. Expert air, nice. Percent archery increase. Not much. Weird that I haven't seen another base anywhere. Probably have to go through one of the portals. Mass haste is amazing. Ah, here's a base. Nice. Oh, he doesn't even have castle walls. Okay. There's nothing here. Weird. Okay, here we go. Oh, they don't want to fight perfect. Zero losses on that one. Movement increase over land. Nice. That's so good. Nice. Expert pathfinding, expert logistics. And the Pandora's box. I think I already did that this week. A4. Not sure. More gold going. Strange, there's something blocking the way there. Those pit lords hit hard when you've got a bunch of it. So much movement now with those boots. 5,000 experience, nice. Guess I'll do advanced wisdom. I mean, that'll come eventually. Nice. Okay, we'll give that to him. Is there anything else to kill up here? It looks like we got some black knights. Armageddon, another Armageddon scroll. What the? It's probably in my mage guild anyway. Or Wyvern. Gee, thanks. I like that laughter when you're around here. I don't know if you can hear it. It's like an evil laugh. Let me turn it up. Advanced fire magic, we're getting there. Well, that's a one-way entrance. Oh, hello there. Let's do this. He's got a lot of spell points, but he's got a weak attack. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Yes. Speed of 9. Nice. Drove him off the map. Junk. I actually don't need to haste, because these will reach. Curse doesn't work too well on these. Good bless. Okay with that, we just lost one. This guy does have archery. Okay, he can go deliver these. There's my guy up here. Oh, Nagas. It'll hurt me, so I'm not gonna do it. Naga Bank. Yep, let's do it. More experience. Expert fire. Ooh. Basic leadership. So good, though. I'm going to get leadership now. And then hopefully we'll get that to happen again. It should. Ooh, a level 10. Nice. Specializes in minotaurs. Thank you. Oh wow, he killed them all. Nice. You have life. Plus one health. That's great on low hit point units. I'll have to give that to the other hero. Black market. That could be useful. We could sell some stuff. So now there were two heroes here. What does he have? Some of those darn conflux. Okay, you better go back and turtle. Okay, level 10. Wait till the next day, see what hero forms. Level 9 Death Knight. Wow, that worked out for us. This must be the guy I defeated earlier. No, the guy I defeated at 80 spell points. So this has to be someone else, another computer player's. Expert armor. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of junk. And this, I guess, could be okay. How much is it? 12,000? No. So this guy specializes with minotaurs after 5th level. Okay. There is an opening here. I thought this was closed off. Here he is. Let's get rid of this Joker. Let's see. After the fodder, yes. Another hero wiped off the map. Okay, so we were going to go back and get some more units on the way. I guess we'll pick these up. Man, we have so many doubles. Okay, so you specialize with Minotaur. So you should probably be the one that stays there. Does he have the item that grows units? No. She does, okay. Enough. Horde of gold golems. I'm not sure about that one. That one may be a little too risky just to get this. Hey, Ham, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Weird time for you. Doing well, doing well. Okay, you're having your first cup of coffee for the evening, huh? Well, we've got archangels, or not archangels, devils now. So we can tear things up. Such a good unit. Okay, leave these behind, leave these behind. Wait a day. I think if I want to keep this on my main hero, it works better on these low hit point units. Actually, don't have bloodlust. Let's see, we'll do this. Yeah, it's not one of my regulars, you're right. Sometimes I stream around noon on weekends. Rare, but it does happen. Okay, let's see. We're just gonna have you wait for the next day. Chase down green. Ooh, basic luck. Nice. Seventeen Archdevils. These guys better be careful. Let's see. Can I build something? No, I'm just out of gold. Destroy undead, fireball, forgetfulness. Okay. Wow, this is so strong. Let's go wipe out some enemies. Seeing the Moody's here for another 6 out of 10. Yeah. Nothing's on the telephones or on the telly, so thinking start up Twitch, see who's around. Lots of Nagas. Let's get rid of them. Wow, they didn't want to fight. Slayer. Plus two attack and defense. I guess I'll give that to someone else. I'm gonna go collect that. Alright, Mr. Undead, let's just send you around. Well, we got a hero, hold on. Send you over here for now. Only interesting one is Die Hard 4. It's not one of the best of the Die Hard series yet. Ooh, a rampart. Going for it. Not sure what good haste is going to do me here. Guess I could go first, maybe, with my ranged attacks. Yeah. Rambo 3 in about 2.5 hours. Yeah, no, I am old man liking old movies. Hey, nothing wrong with that. I like those movies too. Good old Magogs. Being good, cannon fodder. Nice. Totally worth it. Ooh, let's get a Mage Guild 4 while we're here. Chain Lightning and Clone. Oh my goodness. Cloning and Teleport. Cloning of Arc Devils is so strong. Weird that we can only get one. Okay. Let's see. You're just turtling. Did we kill that guy? No, he's down here. Okay. In case he attacks, we'll do that. Time to die, buddy. Time to die. We have 510 damage now on our Armageddon. I could just go around cheating the computer. I'm not going to do that though, unless I feel like I have to. We don't even have an expert fire yet. Such overkill. Okay, we kicked him out. Let's see. We really keep coming through. This two-way, we're going through here. All right, we got City Hall there finally. Come on. Magic Mirror? That's the fifth level spell. Oh. It's terrible. Okay. Of mine. Yes, the computer was dumb. Expert fire magic, nice. Hey, we can get a tent now. Awesome. Okay, we'll go ahead and rest. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 5 bases. The next day. Better save in case it crashes. I don't want to go off the map here, really, because it slows down. However, there is a spell scroll. Earth elemental. Okay. Wow, that was a pretty isolated area. Tom says, no perfect attack, DeForte. You positioned your troops quite well. They could not attack one stack, but had to attack so one turn only. Yeah. I saw those dwarves wouldn't be able to reach because their movement's too slow. So the computer doesn't play it smart where it would wait so that they would get extra power volleys. It's not that smart. You're dumb. This could be useful. Power. Yeah, and those couldn't reach. Human player would defend to get an extra turn, but not the IA exactly. So we're gonna lose this, but I'm glad I built the fort just in time. We'll get a few extra. Oh no, we don't have any towers. The fort doesn't give you towers, it just gives you walls. Okay. Well, 40 damage is all I can do. Egg. Thank you. We don't even have a moat. At least I didn't dump too much money into this base. I could kill a couple units here. What hit these? We killed a total of 10. Oh, someone does have the skull helmet. One of my guys. I love when you just walk into a hero all of a sudden. Now we finally have expert fire. So we're still not going to have enough to kill this guy. He'll run. We drove him out of the area. Definitely do this. Is this hero that's teleport? I can, but it's low level one. Chain lightning expert, 340 damage. 20 spell points. I could actually do that twice. Yeah, that's a good one. Right on those Chaos Hydra. Well, he's got a heck of a lot more than I thought. He doesn't have a hero, but he's got a ton of units. I've got a lot of Pit Lords, though. They will tear it up. Yeah, we got chain lightning. It's pretty strong when you have a lot of power. These mighty gorgons, yeah, we don't want to go in there. Okay, we're gonna kill these. I'll keep the door open too. Now we're gonna defend with those. Actually lightning bolt these. It's eight spell points. Haste. Okay, send you down here. Really overkill. Is their speed 7? No, demons can kill those. Magogs we need to defend. Otherwise we'll hit ourselves. So now, when we resurrect, how many are we gonna get? 1? It's only based on the size of the stack. Not the strength of the monsters. Okay, good to have this one. He's got Chaos Hydras ready for us. Since I only have 5 of these, we're dropping them. Dropping this too. Yeah, this will actually be a welcome set of enemies to come with us. Wyvern Monarchs too. Yes. Okay, rest there. I'll let that guy keep that base. It's not worth trying to get back. Finish your first coffee. Okay, we can bring you back out now. Weak heroes for hire. Man, this is a lot of movement. I guess it's worth it so we can get these bonuses on attack and stuff. You need to check your spelling. You did pretty good with spelling, huh? There's some people that misspell all the time. You rarely do that. I love that laugh. If you're standing on this, it goes. There's somebody by my rampart. Huh! Got nothing there. He would win, but might as well buy all the units. Yeah, that laugh is definitely better from the game, not mine. Jimmy says, never check your spelling, Hom. It's part of the brand at this point. Ah, so Jimmy's saying you misspell things a lot. Ah. Oh yeah, we for sure lost this. We really don't have anything good to do here. Let's see, I don't even have slow. Don't have curse. These are held in place to defend. Oh, nice. He landed on the moat. I love when they do that. In fact, if I go here, he might be stupid and stay on the moat. Nah, he won't be. He won't be. I think that's wise. Let's see. Just don't have anything that does much damage either. Okay. I was gonna say, I wonder where they did that. That's Jimmy playing? But he's murking like you. I at least woke up Jimmy again with the remarks deported. Goal is to try to get him in the moat as much as possible. The more I do that, the more damage they're gonna take. One more volley of arrows. Got a decent amount, having such a terrible hero and army. Man, there's so many fortresses. the next week. Nope. You out of the way. Okay. Got a guy to kill. Oh, nice. Two heroes to kill. I can reach him. Back down to three bases. It's really annoying. Might have to start the Armageddon strategy. Still have my tent. Yeah. So we'll wait there one round. Ran. He didn't even cast a spell. He just ran. Alright guys, I'll do one more fight. I have nothing in here. Why didn't this guy take it? Specializes with gnolls, but after what level? First level, okay. There's not many in here, though. Attack. It's got 49 griffins. Okay. Thank you. He only has 5 spell points, so he's not going to be casting mass area of effect on me. He has no Magogs or Liches. So we should be able to group him in the corner like this. I don't have slow on this hero. I don't have curse. I do have a double moat. I think we have this. Oh, yeah, Bad Morale, too. Nice. Use that on the lizard gnome, that'll help a lot. Good riddance. Oh, here comes another one. Oh, and she's got full spell points. What the? 24 Mighty Gorgons, really? This one I'm not gonna beat. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna do as much damage as I can. Got Frost Ring. Cheap. He's got too many flyers. And he broke down the door. No chance on this one. Okay, let's see. Oh, this is south of my castle right there. Cool. Advanced air, advanced wisdom, I think. Advanced wisdom. Alright, that would probably be a good place to stop. Just turtling there. Oh, it is getting the next day. Save the game. We're wearing them down. It sucks when you have to fight three or four different computers at the same time, but that's how it usually happens. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And see you next time.